when the Christians of Abyssinia, a Christian people, opened the doors, opened their hearts, and kept us